2007 में टाटा कोर्ट ने संजय दत्त को इस टेररिज्म के आरोप से बरा कर दिया था, टाटा के आरोप से बरी कर दिया था और एमिनेशन एक्ट के तहत, आर्म्स एक्ट के तहत उन्हें 6 साल की सजा दी गई थी। तब हमारे सहयोगी श्रीनिवासन जैन ने उनसे बातचीत की थी, आइए देखते हैं ये खास बातचीत संजय दत्त के साथ।
Your freedom was taken away from you?
It's difficult for anybody, I think. You know, is in any way. I mean, it's.
But I think in some ways more for those of us who've led different lives, we've led more sheltered lives. So suddenly to lose all that must have been.
It is, yeah.
Traumatic.
It is traumatic, yes. But it's traumatic for anybody, I feel, you know.
Mm.
Like I just said, I tell a lot of people this.
Mm.
I mean, it's freedom taken away in any way, any form, is traumatic.
What are your most disturbing memories of that time? Or have you, is this something you just shut out?
I just shut out.
You just shut it out completely?
Totally.
I won't dwell too much on it because it's a difficult time that you went through. But I remember reading one very beautiful anecdote about how these little birds used to visit you when you were in your cell and you used to feed them breadcrumbs.
Yeah, I used to feed them with breadcrumbs and I was there for some time, so they got used to me. They got used to me, yeah.
They used to come and...
Yeah, the sparrows, you know.
It was probably the only contact you had with some kind of outside world. I guess they were out there, they were free and you were...
Yeah. Yeah, amazing.
But Sanju, tell me, what would you like to do with this time that you have? I mean, as you said, you're hoping that the judiciary will be fair and it'll go the way that you want it to, but in the event that things don't go in the way that they do, have you mentally started preparing yourself for that? Do you see your life now kind of decided or defined by that? Or
see, I mean, you have to think both ways, you know. You have to be prepared for either or. And we all prepared, and I feel God is great, you know. I mean, God is great.
Do you feel that you've, in some ways, been punished enough for whatever you've done? You feel that you've done your time, that it's not fair to now, again, once again, put you through a loss of freedom? You feel that?
I do feel it sometimes, and I don't know, I just say I'm a good human being, I'm a good citizen, I love my country, and
you really feel that whatever that is, you know, without getting into that, you have in some ways paid the price for it. Your life has completely been changed. You've had a very, very tough life.
Yes.
Absolutely. And that it's no longer perhaps right to go on revisiting that and punishing you for that.
I have done whatever I had to do, and I do some great work. I mean, I have these three children I take care of in the support system.
With drugs also?
With
working
drugs. It's good. And then my father's Nargis's Cancer Foundation. Because after he passed away, I had to take over that.
So that's again something you're looking after?
Yeah, I'm taking care of that. Cry.
Right.
Save the children.
Right.
So it's good. I mean, I feel happy.